as humans, we have an atavistic fear of the dark. Yeah? It's not a conscious decision. It's something that's not necessary now, but it comes from a very long time back, and it's something instilled in us. It's like a characteristic, a genetic characteristic that comes back after several generations of absence. It's something that skips a generation. A throwback. A throwback. A throwback. A throwback.